I'm so. Ah. Our next. Our next.
Okay!
Okay!
Oh.
Our next guest has been called the Aphrodite of the accordion.
What?
Yes. Now, actually, that's what she calls herself. Did you know that?
Aphrodite of the accordion.
She was also the first stand-up to win Best Female Comedian at the American Comedy Awards.
That's great. That's
me. And now, she is a celebrity regular panelist on the new Match Game. And would you please give a big welcome to Judy Tenuta?
Oh, Judy, you need more energy.
I know. Do you think I can use some decaf? Okay. Oh, wait. Hi there. Oh, hi. You see, men are hard for me. Homeless men. Right? Get back in your box, honey. Okay. You know what?
What's this thing about Aphrodite of the accordion?
Oh,
what is this all about?
Well, first of all, you know. Okay. Wait, I gotta do something. Okay, I just. They told me. Wait, I gotta just say one thing.
Yes.
Rebecca forgot to show you something.
What did she forget to show?
You know, models don't tell you this, Marie, but this is true. No, come on! Wait a minute. They don't set the secret, what they always. Watch this. The most important thing they do, suck in the cheeks.
Yeah.
Watch
okay.
me now. Look at me. I'm Ivana Trump. See, that's the thing. Michelle Pfeiffer's always, when in doubt, watch her. She's got a duck mouth with cheek. I mean it as a friend.
But everybody seems to be doing that.
You're a giver.
But everybody.
I'm a giver. You don't think I come from a big family that needs attention? No.
Wait, actually, you do.
You do. Aren't there like eight in your family?
Yeah,
like
you're
nine
like
in
almost
Arkansas.
Like the Osmonds.
Yes, except at least you had your own names, okay?
What do you mean by that?
Well, all my brothers are Bosco. Bosco 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And luckily,
they are not.
Yeah, yeah, because my mom can't remember. You know, she's like, Daddy, come out here. Oh, wait, Marie, I forgot. Wait, could I say this to Marie? Marie, I'm so excited, you know, because I ordered one of your dolls. I did. Well, that could happen.
For sure.
Right, Donny?
Absolutely.
I ordered a really cute.
You did?
Yes, I did.
Which one?
I don't know. She's got really pretty little curls and just a little bonnet. She's from the South, I think.
A doorbell.
A doorbell.
Oh, my God. It's a doorbell. Hey, Marie, I gotta show you your newest doll that I ordered. Maybe you don't know about her. She reminds me of my eighth grade teacher, Sister Very Handy. Marie, solve this problem.
Sister Very Handy?
Sister Very Handy. It can happen.
It can happen.
Okay,
you mentioned like you had like Bruno 1 and 2 and 3.
What
is Bruno?
No. Bosco. What?
Do they all play the accordion?
Oh, please. Hello. No. they're all.
Are you the only musician?
Oh, yeah.
You're the only musician.
But, Donny, you know, let's face. Oh, will you stop it? You know that nobody plays the accordion, really. We just use it to abuse people, right? Party in your pants! Party in your pants! Never has there been such a sassy little dance! You can do it anywhere in any circumstance! Have yourself a big fat party in your pants! No, let's do it! Cheekbones! Cheekbones!
Hey, there you go!
What? Tell us!
Judy, calm down.
Tell us about What is it called? Desperation Boulevard?
Oh, the movie.
Right.
The movie.
Oh, I almost forgot. I have a career.
When's this movie coming out?
Every Woman in Beverly Hills. Oh. Okay, sorry. Sorry. What does that even mean? I don't know. Okay, anyway.
Is that what the movie's about?
It's good. No, Desperation Boulevard.
Yeah.
And it's a... Nice one! That's my ex-husband. Get over here and kiss my feet. Okay, anyway. No, Desperation...
It's got to be a comedy.
Yeah, no, I'm trying to be Meryl Streep. Oh, please, don't take my child. No. No, come on, she's good. She's good.
She's great.
She's good.
She's good. She's
I love her. I love her.
Yes, she is.
Desperation Boulevard
What's
is
it
a
about?
Story of a child actress. She was a Marie, you know, she had a hit sitcom in the 60s, and she's trying to make a comeback, and, you know, not going so well.
Oh. Did you enjoy doing it?
Oh, my God, it was so much fun, Kay. Yeah. I love, you can't tell I like being on camera. Okay.
Weren't you compared to Roseanne?
Oh, nice one, Marie. I love Roseanne. Hey, hey, Jenny. You know what? Hey, Jenny. You know, Jenny, I'm petite and crap now. I'm really petite. Yeah. All men are attracted to me because I look like Venus, the planet.
Hey,
was that wrong?
Judy,
thank you so much.
Good luck with the movie.
I'm not leaving, Donny.
Oh, yes, you are.
Suffer, suffer.
The movie is called Desperation Boulevard.
Yeah.
Take us out with a song to commercial.
Right,
we'll be right back.
Go. Donny, I love you. Marie, you're cute. Have a baby now, okay?
Coming up, she's got all the right moves. A sizzling hot performance by R&B artist Shantae Moore is next.